Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Every chain, and every chain is broken through you, Jesus. Where the Spirit, where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Whoa. Spirit of the Lord.
There is freedom. There's freedom. There's freedom. There is freedom. There's freedom. All my happiness and I put on this garment of praise. 'Cause you turn my morning into dancing. You turn
I worship you. Now answer will last, God. We just thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you that you're never going to leave. We thank you that your power is here, God. I know some of you are dealing with voices. They're dealing with depression. You're dealing with anxiety. You're dealing with situations that you have no control over and you don't know what to do. But the Lord is here to slay some giants this morning. Some giants of fear. Some giants of anxiety. He's here. Some giants of suicidal thoughts. Some of you are having those. Do you know what his power can do? He can free you from that. He is the deliverer. He is the bringer of freedom.